you know, how's the journey been? How would you describe the experience from day one to this present day? How are you feeling right now?
First of all, it was a very long journey. So I had a lot of trades. It was around, I'm trading from 9 months to now. So it was very good, actually. You know, my success, I didn't expect that I'm just going to achieve that success for that period of time. But maybe my processes was very good. So
that's very good.